Oh yeah. Welcome back, everyone. We are doing something that no one else has ever done before.
No, I think
on the
this
news,
is a first.
Right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Glow in the dark news.
That was as crazy as we are.
Yeah. No, hey, we're cutting edge. We're the tip of the sword, Todd.
It's true.
We're the leaders.
Welcome back. A lot of these suits were the big talk over Halloween the last couple of years. Mm-hmm. And
oh, that'd be a great idea.
Yeah,
good
from
idea
hats
for next
to coats and costumes, you can make just about anything you wear glow. That's what's inspired today's Glow in the Dark newscast.
Yep. Many people want to see what the costumes look like. For real, with the lights on, and voila.
Voila.
My suit jacket is basically, you know, just like a regular suit jacket, but it has these lights and it's battery powered and all that. They can either blink or they can really right. shine real brightly. Mm-hmm. Then the rims are the same thing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Can
cool.
you see them?
Nice
see them?
Rims. We like them.
Yep.
Styling. Love the suit. Jen was so excited. And Kenny, we look like we're ready to work
right.
on your car.
Exactly.
Right? So we're wearing these stylish jumpsuits.
Jumpsuits. Yes.
Yep.
And Kenny, you got a face on your butt.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's a whole, that's a whole nother
open. Well, leave that there, don't touch it.
Yeah.
And
so
and
the jumpsuit.
Right?
You put your face.
Mm-hmm. And then you can just put yourself in there. You plug yourself in. And then, yeah, thank you for my glow stick. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Glow City has all the different colors and with different designs, including stick figures with a smiley face, like Stephanie's wearing, an alien, a robot, a ninja. Mm-hmm. Prices range, oh, I just read somebody's. Prices range from $45 to $250.
Wow.
You want some custom-made costume, you know, give those guys a try. Now, we're gonna turn the lights off and let's see, wait for it.
Back on.
We've got our friends at Glow City. You can find all the information about Glow City on our website, fox8.com. But they have dog collars, dog leashes, so when you go take your dogs out, I love that.
Yeah, I got that.
You'll actually be able to see that.
You can even
there we go.
Put your spouse on a leash.
I have the leash, but I don't have a dog right now.
There, Todd has the invisible dog right there.
That's the invisible dog.
Yeah, see it? See, there it is. There's the invisible dog. Very good, Todd.
Oh, Todd, yours is getting out of control.
And then Angelica has the leash.
Must be Gunner.
Okay.
Yeah. Can you see it? Can you see it?
Yeah.
And I love this basketball. How nice
is
this?
Oh, yes. And then there's a basketball.
Very nice.
Dribble the basketball.
Would that be at night to get all your buddies, go outside, play some glow in the dark?
I think the Cavaliers should use this.
Even to go for a run, you can put this on so people can see you coming from far away.
From a safety thing,
there we go.
See you from the moon.
Now, Angelica, you have the soccer ball. Bounce the soccer ball a little bit. We can see that going. There it is.
Yeah.
Cool. Love it.
Nice.
Awesome. This is totally
cool. We
got to
thank our producer, Jen. This was her idea.
Jen, way to go, so, Jen Charlton.
She always comes up with this fun stuff, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. A lot of glasses.